The 2008 United States Senate special election in Wyoming took place on November 4, 2008, at the same time as the regular election to the United States Senate in Wyoming. There was a special election to fill the remainder of the unexpired Senate term of the late Craig L. Thomas. Republican John Barrasso was appointed by Governor Dave Freudenthal, and won the Republican primary unopposed, and went on to win the general election to fill the remainder of the term.